Right? And add a little bit of water. All right, we're going to talk for just a second about the chemistry of this. So this is an ionic, well, sort of compound. You guys are going to talk about ionic reactions today. Here we have calcium carbide. Right? We don't usually see carbon appearing in ionic compounds. Anyway, we're going to react with this with some water, producing calcium hydroxide, and some acetylene. This is the stuff that we used to use in miners' lamps. So they would have an acetylene lamp burning strapped to their forehead with calcium carbide rocks in one chamber and water above it, dripping at a controlled rate. Okay, ready?